a new rod, starter, alternator, power steering, pump, hoses, brakes, rotors, transmission completely rebuilt, clutch, pressure plate, release bearing, slave cylinder, rear end, new universal joints, lift pump, injector pump, and more parts besides.